Varus, your grain bag. Your days are over.
Don't worry. I've got enough left for you.
You are slow and weak. You can barely punch. Be done with it. Your bones will break next time.
Hello, ground.
Hey! Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
You're a little old for street brawling, aren't you?
You are going to lay into me with the insults too? Youth is a state of mind, boy. The gods do not get old. But thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches. A surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the teat. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No! I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man. But there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans! One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. With some pointers, you would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight? I have had a few losses. I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here! All right, this is it. Do not underestimate him. Keep your hands up. You are dropping your right hand when you hook. Let me know when you are ready.
It is the old Melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going to bring you bad fate one day. Youth is a state of mind. Today, I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got. I did not agree to this! Cheating, old man! I am done!
Who is the coward now, you little prick? Come back and finish! That was good work! A fine start! Almost worthy of the arena! What is your name, son?
Baekosiwa.
Not really a fighter's name, though, is it? We will want something more memorable, like the Sea One Pretty Boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse. Take some time to rest. Analyze your performance. Fight with extreme ka. Be a god. And do not forget, the top of the lighthouse at sundown.
Greetings, friend.
Hemset L-O-E-S. We ahead.
Thank you. Fair enough.
Simmel! Shout!
Yes, all right. Deal. Godspeed.
What do you need? Here's the new Seren!
Thank you.
Guy. It is nice up here. But where is that old fool? He is late.
Bayek, down here.
Why are you down there? You said to meet up here.
Hurry, come down. We have got a fight to get to.
Why did you send me to the top of the lighthouse?
I have something to say to you. Hilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
It was, actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see? There is always method in my madness, Bayek. Remember that.
What are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
By all the gods!
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher. I used to run circles in the arena for hours. Pompey called me the Camel of Hermes. I would never tire.
By Amun, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel?
Hilarus Maximus, the Camel of Hermes.
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison. You ever do that?
I dabbled in it,
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
Oh, help, help! It's Hercules!
You are mine, yes, Helen of Troy. You cannot escape me.
This is your next lesson. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Our last fight is inside.
You are the challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on, they're waiting.
Hayek, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
Oh, the not-so-mighty Hilarus. Come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure. Damn you, cheating old man! If you can bring friends to the fight, so can I! Men!
Oh, that is how it is going to be! Then I am in too!
Shame your mother ever spread her legs! Accept your fate! I'll have your guts out!
Well, that was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.
A bad omen! Sobek is sick!
Petruchos is angry. The image of Sobek shows the god's will. What will we do?
I shall heal Sobek. Continue to worship.
Thank you.
Best not to draw attention here.
Is this meant to be amusing?
There you are! Die!
Greetings, friend.
I don't want you playing with him. The man beast lives there. Do you want to be cut in pieces?
Seni, forgive me. I overheard you just now. You said something about a man beast.
The man beast has been taking people from here for months.
People have gone missing. Have you told the Phylacetae?
The Phylacetae are useless. Just last week, three fishermen disappeared. Bits of them floated in a few days later. They did nothing. Anyway, we know who it is. That raving old maniac over there. We're watching him.
Things are often not what they appear. I should talk to this man beast.
He might be possessed by Sobek himself.
He's too crazy to be the man beast. He never does anything but pray.
He is eating the victims of Sobek.
No one goes missing on his land. They just show up in the water near his house. We should leave him alone. His poor child.
Coming from? The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place, boy. I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Neck. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
Get out of my way!
You there! Stop!
The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. Baskets for feeding the fish. Gods, it could be human. My friend, could I speak with you? Do you know anything about the missing people?
I am not your friend. Go away from here. Sobek eats with his mouth. He with the pointed teeth. Sobek eats while he mates. He rents whom he will.
I'll not get anything useful out of him. Flesh. It is rotting and waterlogged, and hard to identify. It has come here from upstream. This place is a damp.
It's too
crazy.
Anything
taken by the current ends up here. This place is a damn slaughter yard. But I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream.
Yeah,
here. Hi. What is your name?
This is my toy, Sobek. See? He carries his babies in his mouth. Father made it for me.
That is a nice toy.
Can you tell my friends to come back and play? Sobek didn't really eat the people in the river. It's just a game.
Blood in the water. Seems to be coming from that cave. By a moon, what is going on?
Corpses, all half eaten. Oh, the stench! Moon, so many corpses, all half eaten. Oh, the stench!
Good wine and refreshments. Whoever sat here was well pampered. Cushions and luxury. These look like seats for some kind of theater.
Thank the gods. Hurry, we have to leave before he comes back.
Who?
What is happening here?
The embalmer. He's throwing people to crocodiles. His guests watch as they're ripped apart.
Be calm. You are safe. Where is he now?
Safe? No one is safe here. He kidnapped me at the market where I was selling fish. I'm getting out of here. I never imagined anyone could do something like this.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show. They will attack on sight here. Bomb you with death! Sick man. That is an end to his evil. May the gods deal with those who watched his shows.
Hey! Just show yourself. And rid the world of another idiot. Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
Oh.
Wait, did I?
What?
Be back! This doesn't concern any of you. Carry on with whatever it is you do.
Another man.
Are you the Philakitai?
Yes. Try not to trample the scene. My job is hard enough as it is.
My apologies. As a protector, I am attracted to such scenes.
A fellow protector? Yes, I see your badge. You are a Magi. From the old kingdom? Wow. Forgive me. This gruesome business has us all on edge. Huh? This is the latest in a series of chilling ritual murders by Wadjet cultists. To be honest, I'm a little out of my depth.
I may be of some use to you. I'm not unfamiliar with murder scenes.
Perhaps you could help investigate. The cultists usually leave a message. I haven't figured it out yet. We could check the temple.
You said there have been other murders.
The cultists are murdering temple acolytes, public figures in Karanis. No one knows why. Anyone could be their next target. The Greeks are terrified. They're saying locals are involved and are calling for blood. The timing is inconvenient. Years of work building over the poorly constructed Egyptian temple. Endless delays and problems. Now this...
This is a lot of blood. Someone was bound and tortured here, in front of the statue. By the signs, they were cut up badly, then dragged outside.
It must have been the poor acolyte. There was no one else here. Why did they do this?
Greek god where an Egyptian god once stood. This would make some in Egypt very angry. Someone has smeared the god with green paint. The head has also been covered. Wait, something else is up there. His face is hidden and defaced with more green paint. The green mask of Wadjet has been placed here. Wadjet is goddess protector of Upper and Lower Egypt. Someone is making a clear statement. But how did they get up here carrying all of this? Amun. This is written in blood. It is still wet. Murderers are going to kill the High Priest next. We have to find him. The Philakitai should know where he is. Philakitai, I found the cultist message. They're going to kill your High Priest next.
The High Priest? By Serapis, no. Karani's spirit will die if he does.
We need to find him. Where is he? Think, Philakitai!
His villa is nearby. I know of a spot overlooking it from a safe distance. This way. We can see the whole area from the temple wall.
Your temple is the reason for this trouble. It is a bitterness for the locals.
That's absurd! It has increased industry and trade. Everyone has benefited.
Your dead acolyte and high priest may not agree.
Gods, the trouble I'll get if the high priest lies dead. We must hurry.
Shows here, it will be the last act.
What? Watch it. Look, see the blood of this.
Sacrifice me.
You are safe now. And it is fortunate you are not at the temple. You would already be dead.
Serapis, they would have butchered me. These Egyptians are prayerless demons and not men.
It was an Egyptian who saved you, priest. Remember that when you pray and give thanks. We Medjai protect all, regardless of their class.
I came as soon as the fighting began. I see I am too late. Thank you for your help, Medjai. It certainly made my work here easier.
You have interesting timing. What do you know of these bandits?
Egyptians unhappy with the Greeks here. Who knows what holes they crawl from? Seeing a Greek god in place of their own incensed them, no doubt.
Understandably. You've not seen the last of such trouble, I think. The Ptolemies tend to divide us at times.
Sadly, I agree. Greece has brought Egypt much wealth, yet some resist all progress.
This depends on your idea of progress. Progress for Egypt or for Greece. Farewell, Philaketai. Next time you protect, remember my code.
Nay, I must speak with you. I saw you with the Philaketai of Karanes. Are you a protector?
I am. Is there something wrong?
Please, we need your help. Yesterday, my husband witnessed something frightening. Soldiers dragged a poor man beneath the temple. Then he heard screams. We're already hungry because there's no grain. Now I'm terrified the soldiers will take my husband. We don't know who we can trust. Not even the Philaketai.
Let me talk to your husband. Where can I find him?
He's a stonemason working near the temple. Please be careful. The soldiers mustn't see you talk to him. Orokalo?
Don Mesan, your wife has been to see me.
Shh! How did you get up here? By a moon, that woman interferes. I told her. What can we do? Just act normal. Yeah, that's it. Stay normal.
Calm yourself. She said you saw soldiers take someone below the temple.
Yes. No! Yes. Okay, it's true. It wasn't the first time. But yesterday was different. There were screams that would wake the gods themselves. So many screams! Now please, just leave me alone before someone sees you. Just act normal.
This looks like the place the stonemason told me about.
Hey!
Death for you!
What has been done here? Someone called the Butcher is strong-arming farmers. I need to find him. I should follow this trail of loot. A bathing sobek. Bathing? Must be in water. A sobek in water.
I have him! We must not fail! Cover my back!
Sobek ruin not far from here. The butcher's loot could be nearby. Those are guards. This must be the place. The bathing Sobek should be close.
Stay awake, Adelphe. No getting jumped.
Huh? I trust your God.
Time to die, Phile. Huh? Mine now!
Engraving on the chest depicting Soknobayo. That is a village west of here. The coins are in bags normally used to store grain. Did this come from a store?